I can use this. That's the way. I see. Too easy. And learn. You stand a chance. You're yet another victory. And learn. You stand a chance. This will do.
Oh.
another victory. And learn. You didn't stand a chance. Fantastic.
Amazing. Still. And learn. You didn't stand a chance. I can use this.
Not bad, huh? I place great faith in you.
You have a lot to look forward to.
The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, a town carved into Death Mountain. They were forged in volcanic heat, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beast Va-Rudania. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
What you'll learn about me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So of course I'm on board with your plan. Except there is one problem. Well, it's just Va-Rudania is in a difficult spot right now. The Divine Beast was found pretty high up on Death Mountain. A lot of monsters have been crawling around lately, so even getting close to old Rudania is a big pain. Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb itself.
Okay.
Fine, fine.
And learn.
You stand a chance. Yet another victory.
Thank you.
Get another victory.
Thank you. Thank you.
seeing it again. It's even bigger than I remembered. Let's get right to it then. Ooh, I can't wait. That was unexpected, but we pulled through in the end. You really proved yourself, hey, little guy? Now, about me piloting Rutania. Well, go ahead and count the mighty Daruk in.
Oh, thank you, Daruk.
Of course! We'll smash that Calamity Ganon jerk to smithereens! Oh, wait a minute. You must be starving after all that fighting. I know just the cure for that. My favorite, prime rock roast. Doesn't it look delicious? Why don't you dig in, little guy? Sorry, how thoughtless of me. I should have brought some for you, tiny princess. Next time, I promise to bring enough for everyone.
Thank you very much.